up, Flyers?
Today, May 23rd, will be the second to last announcement of the year.
So let's make it a great one.
I would like to say thank you to every teacher that had me for my sixth grade year. I would like to say thank you to Ms. Crosby for teaching me how to write amazing stories. Mr. Wright, thank you for teaching me math that I did not get to learn last year and for introducing me to Festflix and Yearbook. Thank you, Ms. Reedy, for teaching me stuff that I never knew before. Ms. Snay, thank you so much for teaching me to become an artist. Thank you, Ms. Coleman, for helping me clean my technique in dance. Coach Derby, thank you for helping me beat my record for running my mile. And I'd like to give a big thank you to Mr. West for being there when I had my roughest times. Thank you to everyone at this school.
It has been an amazing experience at Fest Middle School, but like every other school year, it has to come to an end. All the staff has been so awesome this year, but out of all the teachers, I would like to recognize Mrs. Hunt. This is because she has been my favorite teacher all year. I love her stories, her fun personality, and her way of teaching. Even if science may not be my strongest subject, Ms. Hunt has taught me very well enough to know the basics of science. Not only is Ms. Hunt good at teaching, she's also very sweet to her students. I would like to also thank Mrs. Sabs. Math this year has been a challenge for me, but I'm so grateful I got a teacher like her. I love the way Ms. Sabs breaks down the standard before we have a test. I also love how she would give up her lunch just to give us an opportunity to fix or make better on tests or assignments. Thank you so much to all the staff for working so hard to make sure all the students are successful. It has been a pleasure going to the school, and I will see you next year.
I would just like to say thank you to all of my teachers for helping me do well throughout the school year. I would like to say thank you to my broadcast media teacher for teaching me how to act on camera and showing me how to work the camera. My math teacher, Mr. Sparks, has helped me through the tough times of mathematics. My science teacher, Ms. Hunt, has told great stories that made learning science even more fun. My dance teacher, Ms. Coleman, has taught me jazz, hip-hop, ballet, modern dance, and just the art of dance itself. My advisory teacher, Ms. McGee, who has been an amazing supporter, whether it's school-related or if I'm just not myself. My yearbook teacher, Mr. Wright, has shown me how to write copy, take pictures, and make designs for the yearbook. My history teacher, Mr. Demi, has never given up on me to do well in his class. He even gave me some motivational speeches. And lastly, my English teacher, Ms. Williams, has a way of making her class fun with her sense of humor and interacting with the lessons. Thank you all so much for helping me get through the school year.
The end of the year is here. I love my time at this school. My friends, my teachers, of course not the whole year was great, and every middle school student's life there is drama. But my time at Fest Middle School was overall great. Thank you, Ms. Leslie, for being a great cheer coach and a great nurse. Have a great summer, Flyers. See you next year. Maybe.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Flyers.
We've had an amazing time spent with the Fest Flix broadcast team, and we are sad to say we are leaving.
So we hope you enjoyed our news this year.
I'm Jordan.
I'm Devlin.
And I'm Kendall.
And we're broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily.
Make it a great summer or not.
The choice is yours.
Bye, Flyers.